Tonight, a woman is in critical condition after falling at Pilot Mountain State Park. A spokesperson tells us that emergency crews responded just before 12:30 this afternoon. We're told the woman is in her late 60s or early 70s and fell from the ledge on the Ledge Springs Trail.